Welcome to SmackDown. Coming to you live from sparkling Miami, where this Florida crowd is ready to get after it. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap.
What? Yeah, hold on.
Almost done.
Watch your mouth. On to the outside he goes, where anything can happen, and you know, you usually have to call an outfielder. You gotta move your crap, Dan.
Ew.
Talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, would make a sailor blush.
Less talk, more action. Let's go.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
King, you've gone to war with some powerhouses. Two questions. One, how do you feel Goldberg compares to other all-time strongmen? And two, how do you beat him?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned
one. Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.